Flight recorders are operational.
Maybe not.
Roger that. And confirm your booting up the two.
Affirm, we are booting up the Canadarm and the OBSS. Brakes on. VU RTL release is off. BU joint is WY. RMS selection is on off. Power on BU. Selection is port. Alright, got no arm motion. Okay, RMS selection off and power is primary. IO on, item 5 execution, RMS selection port, safing cancel. Brakes off, motor single enter, joint WP, brakes off, mode direct, single direct, right, joint is not direct. Confirmation that the Canadarm is birthed with the OBSS. I will now lift the OBSS out of the payload bay and start inspecting the thermal protection system.
Thank you.
Alright, the OBSS in the Canadarm structure is now outside of the payload bay and on the port side of the orbiter. At this time, MS-2 is starting inspection on the port side reinforced carbon-carbon panels and the heating tiles. time, MS-2 has reported that there are some damages to the port side wing. The inspection of the port side wing has been completed and is now moving to starboard. Now the arm is on the aft portion of the starboard wing. FIDO reports no own sperms today, will be performed today. now being brought to the front of the wing. Now that the arm is under the fuselage and towards the port side, MS2 has begun inspections on the fuselage tiles.
Command.
time. MS-2 is inspecting the fuselage tiles. And the ground control teams are working on the problem with the port side wing hole.